In 2020, Shona Ferguson took to social media to share a video of himself adding some new jewelry to his collection. The media mogul thanked his personal jeweler on Instagram for creating his newest piece, a necklace with Ferguson films written in diamonds. Shona gave his followers a quick peek at the customized chain and they chimed in with what they thought of his new bling. On her 50th birthday, Connie Ferguson shared on social media a picture of a wrapped car with an Aston Martin sheet, and she captioned how she was lost for words on her gift from her husband Shona Ferguson. Shona bought the car for around 4 million rand. Shona Ferguson served major life goals when he showed off his massive mansion and luxury cars on Instagram. Shona posted a photo of his assets on Instagram, thanking God for the gift of life. In the photo, Shona parks his motorcycle, quad bike, and three luxury cars in front of his mansion, captioning the photo, "I give praise and glory to your name, Lord. Thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for another year. Welcome 2019. Shona and his wife spent the later part of 2020 and the beginning of 2021 in Dubai. Connie documented her travels to the Middle East on social media, showcasing the luxurious life her husband and family were experiencing. Shona and his wife spent time at Atlantis, The Palm, where they experienced Connie's eldest Lesidi's birthday. Shona made most of his money through acting and producing. In 2010, he started Ferguson Films with wife and actress Connie Ferguson. As of 2021, they had produced Rockville, Igazi, The Gift, The Throne, The Head, The Queen, The River, and The Imposter. In 2020, they produced a Netflix six-part series called Kings of Joburg. At the time of his death, Shona Ferguson's net worth was $30 million, according to Celebrity Net Worth.